Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Lara Tips. In today's video, we'll be upgrading our laratips.test website from Laravel version 8 to 9. And this is very simple website. And you have already seen this laratips.test where I am just showing you the tips and tricks related to the Laravel. So here I have this just a form and I have this login. So I'll just click here and just add the email. And this is just a simple dashboard. So let's get started. Here is the upgrade guide. So first of all, we need our PHP version to be 8.0.2 or greater. So let me check my PHP version and it's 8.0.15. So I can upgrade my Laravel project. Now let us upgrade our Laravel framework to 9.0. So here I am currently here in the composer.json file and Laravel framework. Now we'll just change it to 9.0. Then new numerical collision to 6.0, which is here in the required dev, this one. And here let's write 6.0. Similarly, in addition, please replace this facade ignition with sparse Laravel ignition. So let us search for ignition and we'll just replace this with the sparse Laravel ignition version 1. Also, there are some other first party packages that have received major releases. If we have installed those, then we need to check into those and upgrade their version. So this next move, we haven't installed it, so I don't need to do anything. So there are some other changes also that we need to look into. But now, first of all, let us just run Composer Update, because after changing these packages, we need to run Composer Update and let's see what error we'll get. So let me say Composer Update. Okay, here we got a problem. Your requirement could not be resolved. So this ASDS password changed notification. This is the package that I have developed and it was only compatible with the Laravel version 8. And I have already upgraded my this package to support the Laravel version 9. So we'll just write here 2.0 and now it will be compatible. Now let me again run this Composer Update. Now it is able to upgrade our Laravel project, but we are seeing some issues over here again. So undefined constant eliminate request, this header x forwarded all. And this is coming from this trusted proxy. So if I show you here, trusted proxy, which is inside app HTTP middleware folder. So this is now replaced with another middleware. So let me show you here in this upgrade guide. Trusted proxies over here within our this trusted proxies PHP file, update this to this. So I'll just copy this and here I'll paste it like this. And next in the headers, we need to just change it to like this. Okay, before it was like this and we need to now change it to like this. And here if I look here in headers, here I already have these things already set up. It was already like this before in my project, so I didn't need to change anything here inside the headers. Okay, now let me again run this Composer Update. Okay, I'm seeing another error now and it's again showing me this header x forwarded all. So let's see what we did here. Okay, let me see the previous changes over here. If I just do it like this, so previously it was taking this from this developer proxy trusted proxies middleware, but now we are taking it from the Illuminate HTTP, which is coming from the Laravel's core itself. So let me just check here in the composer JSON file. So here is this developer proxy. I don't think we need this anymore. So I'll just run Composer Update one more time after removing that. Okay, now our update is successful. And also I have to just remove this and just write here 8.0. And let me again one more time run Composer Update. Now everything is upgraded successfully. Now let me go here in the browser and just check if something has gone wrong or not. Since there are no tests in this laratips.test website because it is just for the demo purpose, so I'll just check by reloading some pages. So this is working fine. So let me just go here inside this homepage. This is also working fine. So let me log out. Yes, it's working fine. And again, now let me log in using this email address. And all these features are coming from the Laravel UI, so it should work automatically. So this is also working perfectly fine. And let me go here in this, here in the homepage. And there is one feature here. Let me fill the form here and whenever I submit this, it will automatically send an email using the queues. So let me just submit this. So it is also working fine. User created successfully. And here let me run PHP artisan queue listen. So it has also processed, which means that our sending mail is also working perfectly fine. And in this website, there are very little things, so I don't need to check much more, but in your project, you might have many more things. And you can easily go through this upgrade guide and see whether some of the features that you have used have changed or not.